All right, folks, so let me tell you something right here. The malevolent ET probation officer system that's designed by the Demon Alien KKKs, the Draconians, the Greys, the damn fucking Maseret, the Matri aliens and shit like that. The probation system is full of malevolent ET, full of narcissistic forces. You know what I'm saying? That's what they are. Like, literally. Like, because let me tell you something. The whole probation system is the whole point is to have a lot of human blood sacrifice, human depopulation to occur. That's what it is. You know what I'm saying? Because a lot of these fucking Dorsey aliens, the Dorsay, those type of beings, the Dorseys, they fucking eat people. They fucking eat anything. You know what I'm saying? The probation officer system is ran by the Demon Alien KKKs. And you know, the same rule about no snitching, it applies in the fucking police force, the sorority, the military, the Eastern Star, the Freemasonry. It applies in all industries. You cannot snitch on any indoctrination, prison matrix agenda, or else they want to assassinate you and try to clone you and shit like that. It's fucking ridiculous. You know what I'm saying? It makes no fucking sense. Like, all this probation stuff, like, that shit was designed by the slave owners. Because, you know, when a lot of human aliens was held as slaves captive by the malevolent ET forces for blood sacrifice slave trades and being sold for cheap, it's because of the fucking Ku Klux Klan probation system. That shit was designed by the Demon Aliens. You know what I'm saying? It's not a fucking joke, man. You know? It's not a joke at all. Like, and that's the thing. That's the reason why I never joined Eastern Star, Freemasonry, sorority, the military, the police, because it's full of bullshit. It's full of bullshit, man. It's fake. It's fucking sadistic, narcissistic. It don't fucking elevate nobody. It does nothing but devolve, man. It devolves. It devolves fucking beings from leveling up. What the fuck you need, if anything needs to be jailed, is these fucking malevolent ET forces that run the damn matrix. The fucking Rothschilds, the Bull, the Rockefellers. Like, all these malevolent ET demon room alien forces and their fucking demon room agents. You know, the FBI are full of agents. Narcissistic beings. You know what I'm saying? What do you think FBI stands for? FBI agents. They send narcissistic shape-shifting demons to fucking infiltrate and try to put soulful beings in jail and psychiatric wards and all this bullshit, man. It makes no fucking sense, bruh. Literally. Makes no sense at all. Literally. Because them same so-called woke-ass police with all these badges and shit like that, they're fucking agents. They're fucking narcissistic demons that shapeshift in the human form. They try to blend in with the environment, want to present themselves as soulful people, but they're really fucking fake ass spiritual people, man. These police industry is a fake ass spiritual system. It's a fake ass spiritual system. All they want to do is enslave soulful beings and have the malevolent beings walk around freely and cause more indoctrination and more fucking destruction. And try to have the soulful beings under probation and shit like that. And be trapped by the fucking malevolent narcissistic system. The malevolent ET forces is a scam. You know what I'm saying? It's a fucking scam. It's fucking fake. It's artificial. It's not to be fucking supported. Do not support no fucking police industry. Do not support no fucking sorority. None of these indoctrination systems. It's all fucking fake. It's all fucking fake. It does nothing but devolve universes. Because a lot of soulful ancestors, a lot of the soulful ancestors, right? The soulful ancestors of all alien beings are sick and tired of this shit. They sick and tired of these probation officer systems. Because you know why? These FBI agents, man, they're full of demons. They shapeshift in the fucking Draconians, the Men in Black, the Darrows, you know. Fucking any demon room alien life form that wants to fucking blood sacrifice universes for their own fucking gain, to have sadistic forces of sadistic energies to take over universes. We can't have that. All of these industries must be destroyed. You know what I'm saying? That's all I gotta say. That's all I gotta say. You know what I'm saying?